The executives at Vector Systems like to say that if it's a fluid and it needs to be metered, measured, and controlled, they provide the solutions. Of course, it's more complicated than that, as you might expect from a company that provides process control systems to a variety of industries. Now Vector says it's ready to let the world know that its solutions can be used in many more applications. Vector says the fluids will flow so that companies can grow.
When someone asks us what our real business is, what our core competencies are, we tell them that if someone has a fluid, and we mean that in the engineering sense, gas or liquid, that needs to be monitored, metered, or controlled based on level, temperature, pressure, or flow, or any combination of those, we can build a system to do that.
And that begins with design, working with a customer's draftsman, or providing their own. Then to manufacturing, welding pipes small and large, figuring out ways to move, heat, or cool whatever goes through those pipes, oil and gas products, combustible chemicals, pulp for paper mills. Then junction boxes, instrumentation racks, and wiring is added. Hardware and software are next. Vector builds its own control panels to mix and monitor whatever passes through its systems. All of it ends up in a module on steel skids ready for instant attachment to a customer's facility. Call it the heavy metal version of plug and play.
Basically, a skid is a steel structure that we bolt off-the-shelf components onto. It lasts longer, less maintenance for the customer down the road. We can save probably 2 weeks' time building the skid completely out of stainless steel because we do the wiring, we do the plumbing, we test it before it leaves here so our customer doesn't have to worry about whether or not it's going to work when it gets there. Ship it out, they bolt it in place and hook up their utilities and it's good to go. The advantage is we save a huge amount of field labor and installation cost. By modularizing it, putting it in, using shop labor in a controlled environment, we make it quite easy for them.
I think one of the best pieces of positive feedback we get from our customers routinely is that we make it extremely easy to do business with us. We do an awful lot of listening to start with. We're interested in doing whatever a customer doesn't want to do for himself.
We've served industries in the gypsum industry, the bakery industry. Power and petrochemical is probably our primary, but anything that has level, flow, pressure, and temperature control, that's our forte.
Beyond that, we're trying to find other industries that can benefit from the modularization that skid packaging offers.
Vector's executives say their experiences with chemicals like ammonia can be applied to other industries, utilities, pollution control, pumping systems, fluid transfers. That's because when Vector is dealing with materials under high pressure, it's also putting pressure on itself to deliver rigorously tested systems. That calls for a work environment that lets employees suggest ideas to help meet those high standards. Also, the company started out making just control products. Now it designs entire systems around those controls. That means one single source of responsibility to the customer.
Like our president always says, you know, we don't have the benefit of selling what we want to make. We have to sell what somebody wants to buy. So we go into every conversation about a new project assuming it's something we haven't seen exactly before, but that we can understand quickly enough to come up with a solution to.
Brian Ovens is the president and founder of Vector Systems, based in McKinney, Texas. He joins us now in the Spark 360 studio. Thanks for your time today.
Well, thanks for having me. I'm happy to be here.
What other materials are we talking about that you can move? What other industries could you serve? What other applications could use the Vector System solution?
Well, a wide variety can. With the processes and the technologies we use for our structural steel fabrication and our pressure and process piping capabilities for refineries and petrochemical and power plants, we can use those same technologies, those same design standards, and those same industry standards to build equipment for virtually any industry.
Mm-hmm. When you talk about design standards, I've noticed that quality control was uppermost on the minds of everybody there when I toured the Vector Systems facility. You test everything to within an inch of its life. In fact, I think in some of the cases, your testing standards are above what the industry demands for that particular product or part of the solution chain. How important is that to you?
That's absolutely important. We have to feel that our equipment going out the door is as good as it can be. Mm-hmm. We don't want to have failures in the field. Our customers don't want to have failures in the field. We have a dedicated quality control staff. We have people specifically dedicated to that equipment. We have non-destruction examination. We have x-ray for our welding. We have process testing that we put our equipment through. If a test could be done in our facility and it can be performed, we'll test every system before it ships. We know it works before it leaves the shop.
And it may leave that shop. And for the most part, a lot of your business is based in the U.S., but no matter who is asking for your services, you can provide them what they need as quickly as possible, because they may have some real-time needs here.
We can adapt to generally whatever our customer needs. Mm-hmm. Our general deliveries will be 12 to 16 weeks, depending on how complex the package is. But we've done things that would normally take 10 to 12 weeks and 3 or 4 weeks if our customers need them. We've always got room to get special projects through the door to help our customers.
Okay, and just making sure that all the other vendors you work with can make sure that they can do their part as well.
We take care of our vendors as well as we take care of our customers. Mm-hmm. So for that reason, if we need something quickly, most of our vendors will help us out however they can. They know we'll be there the next time.
And the idea is not just to satisfy the customer for that one particular time that they needed your services.
I don't want a customer for one project. I want a customer for life. Okay. If I can do a job for them the right way the first time, they'll come back. I don't have to get another customer.
Brian Ovens is the president and founder of Vector Systems, based in McKinney, Texas. Thanks so much for your time, and good luck with your company.
Thanks for having me, and I appreciate being here.
For Spark 360, I'm Renee San Miguel.